Oh man, people tell me they don't want to stay at home forever, but they also don't want to fall sick with this new disease. What am I to do? Well, let's start from the top in this small town. It seems the epidemic has already spread in here and we have two confirmed cases. Let's quarantine both of them so they don't spread the infection and see who they came into contact with. This girl has two parents, so we should quarantine them as well, but she didn't go out, so it's probably going to be fine. We'll test her parents just in case. But what about the other person? It's an adult who works at a factory and has three close co-workers. We'll quarantine them and test them, see what happens with the test results, and his spouse as well. So, what's happened? All tests came out negative. That's good, but maybe they're still asymptomatic. I shouldn't just consider all of this over. More cases may be revealed in the coming days, but I'll be here to keep track of them and to quarantine any clusters. Contact tracing is an essential tool for fighting this epidemic. In our project, the contact tracing video game, we demystify contact tracing by allowing the player to contain an outbreak in a small town. If people understand contact tracing, then they can then accept it, see its value, and don't be afraid of it, because contact tracing works best if people cooperate.